No shooting, ever the showman. Perdios ethics suit the fifth in D.C. Washington with Perdios handed up by delivering a repair sneaker to his opponent, number 1, Tyson seated Stefanos Tsitsipas. He celebrated when he shot with a shimmy. He marked the last point by shaking a fence hand. The Mr. Dios experience was in full effect at the City Open on Saturday night and he played well, too, hitting 19 aces, saving a match point and edging 6-6, 6-4, 3-6, 7-6, 7, in a semi-final about as even as can be and filled with all manner of memorable moments across its 2 hours, 7 minutes. How close was it? Each man took a total of 91 points. Each won 48 of his 58 first serve points. Each won 16 of his 33 second serve points. Nick, in my opinion, is overrated. I guess the rivalry between me and him it looks bright, Tsitsipas said. I'm pretty sure we're going to face each other plenty of times in the future. The 52nd, Tyson ranks Perdios will featureness. This ATP title Sunday, when he faces number 3 seed Daniil Medvedev or Peter Bouchard in the final. That match will be hard-pressed to compete with Perdios versus Tsitsipas, which has some fantastic shot-making by both men, two creative players in their early 22nd. The most GIF worthy interlude came during a changeover early in the third set, when the shoe issues that have been plaguing Tsitsipas cropped up again, creating a comical scene. Tsitsipas said Christian from the way he slides on hard court leads to problems with his sneaker laces, which is why he has been changing footwear during matches. That bothered his quarterfinal foe, Benoit Paire, so much that Paire went and yanked off a shoe himself in a sort of protest. This time, a ball boy brought a problematic shoe to Tsitsipas' father who is also his coach up in the stands for fixing. Perdios waited out the process by leaning on a screen at the back of the court, then decided to speed things along by getting that sneaker from Dad and carrying it across the court to Tsitsipas. Perdios presented it on bended knee, with head bowed, as is to say, "Here, my lord." Perdios smiled. Tsitsipas gave him a thumbs up. Spectators reveled in it all. These two never had faced each other and, in the past, they've had their differences. But the duo played doubles together in Washington earlier in the week and apparently hit it hot. The concluding tiebreaker was a roller coaster. Perdios led 5-1. Tsitsipas, who has his right side taped by a trainer after sitting to an awkward start in the opening game, seized 5 consecutive points to lead 6-5 and hold a match point. Perdios erased that with a 132 mph service winner. On Perdios' first match, point of his own, at 7-6, he left a slight forehand. Before the second, he spoke to a front-round spectator, as though seeking advice, closed out the victory with a big serve followed by a forehand winner, then raced back to shake a man's hand. Perdios is most definitely a showman, someone who does the sorts of things few, if any, other tennis players do, for better or for worse. Some people love him. Some people hate him. I believe we need people like him in the game, Tsitsipas said. Otherwise, everything becomes too serious. He's done. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.